They choose Ottawa in the end with her magic wand. She controls the universe.